So one last question. What's your greatest weakness?
Cannolis. I mean, I love them. The hard shell with the soft cream cheese in the center. I just can't resist them.
Okay.
So one last question. Are you a collaborative person? Please rate yourself on a scale of 1 to 10.
Oh, I'm a definite 11. Like in the movie Spinal Tap, the amps go up to 10, but theirs went up to 11. So I'm an 11. Collaboration, baby!
So what happens when you interview candidates for development teams individually? Multiple interviews occur with multiple interviewers over multiple days, taking up hours of time. Each interviewer has a singular experience with each candidate instead of a shared experience. And when calibration sessions come together, there are frequent disagreements over the candidate's rating.
I don't know. His resume is stellar, but I just don't think he's the right fit.
I mean, but we need someone with his skills on the team pretty quickly.
But shouldn't we worry about the team dynamic? Remember what one bad apple can do?
Yeah, but we aren't going to be working with him every day.
I don't know. I don't have time to interview any more candidates. It just kills my schedule.
What's the worst that can happen? I mean, maybe you can add some comic relief to the team. And you can get your week back. I believe that we should reinvent the way we hire and onboard development team members versus individual contributors. Let me show you what I mean.
Well, you asked us to discuss the topic, what are the top three benefits of adopting agile methods?
So we discussed it as a group, debated a bit, and this is what we came up with.
First and foremost, agile methods foster incremental and iterative development.
Second, the use of agile methods enables the development of the most valuable features first.
Thirdly, agile methods promotes the creation of self-organizing teams.
Those were the top three benefits of adopting agile methods that our team agreed on.
I've been doing agile for a long time, and I discovered the biggest benefit to agile is learn all the dirt on your team members.
So candidates, what I would like you to do in this collaboration activity is build the tallest freestanding structure you can with these materials at your disposal. So you have spaghetti, you have a yard of tape, you have a yard of string, and you have one marshmallow. And the marshmallow needs to be on top. Then go ahead and get started. Thank you.
Okay, so we need to build the tallest structure with just these materials.
This is
really overwhelming. There's a lot of parts.
I'm making an offer you can't refuse.
Okay, so you probably want a strong base. Does everyone agree with that idea?
Listen, I'm like whip smart, and I'm really good at designing structures. I used to work at Legoland.
Well, I'm really good at designing too. I used to be a Girl Scout.
Oh,
I was one of their top designers.
Well, I'm real good at eating marshmallows. Hey, you want to have some s'mores, lady? Do you think they have chocolate?
We're only supposed to use one marshmallow at the top.
It's a dog!
It's a poodle!
Want to join us? We're at the end here.
We are not going to make it on time, okay? We're not going to make it to the cutoff.
I do not feel too good. Where's the bathroom?
I'm never going to get a job.
So who would you hire?
You're the catch of my attention. You're the sum of my vision.